Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
Geralt of Rivia.
Know any other Geralts?
Come with me, please. They've been expecting you.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthir answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea.
The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Well, can't say you're wrong there.
I thought I could at least count on you to treat me seriously.
Never treat you any other way. You know that. You can't defeat Eredin. Don't stand a chance. Damn it, I don't know if I can. So stay away from him, far away.
Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Gets that from her father.
I beg to differ. Emir is a pragmatist, Ciri an idealist.
An idealist? What are you talking about?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now.
You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
I give you my heart. What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad. Ada Eich Blaine, Ida May.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Follow me. The Knuckle Fair must be nearby.
This time.
Notsi there. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly. The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Thank you. Almost, Scylla. Almost. Skjaldjad! Violet. on, should you kill me. If you kill me...
Siri.
She was with your elf. You'll not cut through their plate. Too thick. Push him in the sea.
Any last words?
Set your trap! Fight!
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire. to kill Zuriel quickly.
Avallac'h has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Siri.
What?
is Avallac'h might have betrayed us.
What the?
Had a storm.
Geralt, look!
Dismantle it?
Dismantle? No, I can make a tear at best.
but only for a moment, because there's no...
specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Agarez! Chirgin! Agarez!
Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avallac'h my heartfelt regards!
So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avallac'h speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, Ciri? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it. Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Don't keep me waiting.